We back.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
What? Oh, I have to find the witch. Oh, that's right. The Vivitch. Wait. Okay. And yes, I'm keeping the EDM on in the background. Horsey. With the mount, please. Thank you. We're off to see the wizard. Okay, come on, horse. You're slow. You're so damn slow. I'm trying to catch a witch here, and I have to worry about your stamina? I don't freaking think so. No, Garrow. Aye! Shut it. Hey-ya. Come on. You can do it if you try. Excuse me, no. Try. Whoa! Hey now. Keep it going. Hey now.
Slower.
What's for you in the broad world?
Didn't I talk to these people? Yeah. No. Where are they? Over here.
You tried to turn. Someone's coming.
Heard you talking about a witch.
You heard wrong.
And you've wandered too far. Meager hovels here, that's all. You should get back on the high road whence you came.
Hey. That's not very helpful. Anybody seen a witch?
I've my own.
These people?
I know you from somewhere.
What do I got to do to get me a sword?
What's a witch with my grey on her head?
A witch?
I'll send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
I'm looking for the witch.
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I didn't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad
the man.
He could hardly move.
Oh, he twerked.
So I sent him to the witch.
He twerked?
Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young'uns. Marion's lad, now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
Okay. Find the witch on your own or ask You need to talk to me, man. He's in the back. Oh, he... No, that's a boy. That's not a man. You?
Oh!
Best talk!
Give clone poach a wide berth.
This guy? Hey. Bro.
Talk. Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be, and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
Delusion.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart, you're there.
Thanks.
It's just... Don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well,
a witcher.
The witch-burning kind.
The witch-burning kind. You think I'm from the... 1300s? Or the... I don't know, 1600 in England?
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Pretty sure by witch they mean sorcerers.
There must be a large stone near the pond.
Right.
There's the boulder.
What?
Now right. And on to the cart.
Boulder? Cart. Ice! Get... Naneki!
We should find somewhere nearby.
Ah. Lord. I need some food. Shopkeeper, no. Yeah, I know.
Shrooms all grown! Oh, enough for a sink!
Want a chat? No, with me. My
Where's the shopkeeper? Where's the shopkeeper? Ah!
Kiddies?
You?
Come inside.
An amulet. A bazook.
I just want some food.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stuff.
Just give me the food. No, I just want food. No food.
So long.
No food, bro?
There must be a large stone near the pond.
Okay, well then, I guess... Maybe we'll do, I don't know, maybe we'll do some side quests at some point.
angst.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
Don't harsh my vibe, bitch.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the night.
Come here, witch.
You went home.
Hey. Hey. She's just a sorceress. She's not a witch.
Now, where's she run off to?
Bro, she was just here. What are you talking about?
Managed to amass quite a book collection.
Darling, I'm writing because you must be aware that I'm still angry. Silly man, you know full well I never told a grudge long. I forgive you. It's all because of that secretiveness of yours. Is it so strange for me to take an interest in your plague research? I adore watching you at work in your tower. Please, if you still refuse to discuss the results of your experiments with me, at least don't deny me that small pleasure. If Viscerad doesn't need you tomorrow evening, come see me. We'll clear everything up over a glass of wine or two, or more. Your K. Hey. Up. Loot. Gone. Loot. Worm. Loot. Worm. Loot. Bread.
Pentagram in chalk.
Yeah, that's, it's normal.
Powerful aura. Must be some artifact, or... So this is where she disappeared to.
Through the portal! Kara.
Greetings, Witcher.
Greetings. Oh, they're always in the bath. They're always in the bath.
Missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to court.
No. To talk.
Turn around and wait.
You knew he was coming.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Cirilla?
Oh, really? Who?
I'm looking for Ciri. That Ciri. And no one can know, understand?
Cirilla is here. The girl once sought by the Lodge of Sorceresses, and practically every ruler on the continent has landed here in Velen, and I know nothing of it. What is she doing here?
Indications are she's hiding from someone. I heard she quarreled with a witch, but if you don't know anything, sure you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
Who was it?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
My undying gratitude.
Good enough?
It's nothing to sneeze at, but you've a knack for getting into trouble. I should probably ask for something more immediately deliverable. Oh, sod it, don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about.
Excuse me?
It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
Hold on one second. I have to check. Lord. GPU power. Okay, it was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla, no fleeting discovery.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why?
Cheerio.
I'll have trouble finding this place.
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it.
Besides, she might be there.
And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
What? That's unnecessary.
Let's go then.
Yes, let's.
Before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear.
Waif?
No idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Come on!
Vela Glad. Yo.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then.
Whoosh.
Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Go.
Not sure I like any of this.
Doesn't matter. You have to do it. Go. 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 Ready. Hiya.
Army.
Yep. Whoa.
Damn portals. Wonder where Kira is now.
Drowner? Fast attack. Loot. Loot. Brain. I don't want a brain. What? Oh, I guess I'm potion? What? I have bread. No, I don't. Okay, cool. Thanks for telling me about books. There's too much in this game. I have bread. No. Bread. No. Eat the bread. Thank you. Just heal. God. Hi.
Show me.
Quen. Quen. No, Quen. Oh. No, no. Care about your stupid glossary. Okay. I already read it. No. Oh my. Please. Food. Quick. Increases attack power. I want health. No. Oh my god. Please. I don't want to be toxic. You're up. Oh no. I did that wrong.
Dive.
Surface. Get to the surface. Go. 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 Eat the bread. Do that. Heal. Can I meditate? Heal? Why not? Get ready to fight. Oh! Get up! Okay, get out.
Come on.
Why is it so difficult? Help me. Okay. Too strong. I can't do it. Dive. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'm underwater. You don't need to give me tips when I'm underwater. I don't want the glossary. Give me the inventory. Let's just meditate a little bit. Healed. Quite up. Attack power, go! Get out. What the? Whoa! Hi! What are you? Get out of here! Where's the... Fire! No! Please, save me at the... Did it save after I killed those dudes? No! Please, just... Okay, save after...
Okay, here we go. Stop. Stop. I don't care. Don't care? I have to pee. It's alright. Quen up!
What? Lost your nerve?
Drink! Where's this water tag? Meditate.
Kira.
This is. Kira! Wait, loot. Loot's more important. Loot. Oh, okay. Ignite that. Go.
Okay. Geralt, do something! They're
what the?
Crawling out of those holes. Use a sign or bombs, anything!
But please.
Stay calm. They're only rats.
Telekinetic blast.
I hate rats!
Relax, you baby.
Ugh, it's disgusting! Exterminate them, I beg you.
There's no more.
Do you know the diseases they spread?
Need a grape shot? Boom.
Get
them all. Shut up.
Thank you.
My lord.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine. Won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan.
Jump section, sort items, unequip. What? Where'd it go? What? Excuse me? Where'd my soul? What just happened? Repair it. Just... No, they're fine. Okay, honestly, I have to go to the bathroom, so...
Couple more minutes. Go. Go, go, go. Move, move, move. Breach, breach, breach!
Levite, Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek va Lediv.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Cireo, Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the wild hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Follow the swallow, follow the swallow. Give me all the shrooms.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible. What happened?
Hiya!
I know. He survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Hey! No. So be prepared to get attacked by like 20 races.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful, that oil vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast it.
Strong attack, go!
And please, quick on our creatures. Come on.
Phew!
Come on!
Please! Fight! I'm dying. Alright, one more time. If I can't do it this time, then I'm done.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the
fire
immediately.
Clear out the
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to
toxic
cast
toxic garbage. We all need to clean out the toxic
mushrooms.
Garbage from our
terrible
lives.
Idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers.
Myself on fire, no! Wait! I'm not ready! Bread. Save me, bread. Oh no, I don't have any bread. Ah, oh, crap. Crap! Oh my. Just get wrecked! I gotta stop. Gotta stop here. Thank you for watching. We'll be back. Maybe on Friday. I don't know. I could see it happening. Alright, goodbye.